Welcome. Let's start by introducing yourself.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Remco. I'm with the World Foundation, where I'm head of protocol and do a lot of the research and development on cryptography and or on-chain protocols.
And last time we met, you explained to me how this setup that we're rolling out to protect Iris codes and enhance privacy worked. So let's start by going back a little bit on that, and let's talk about what is SMPC and what do we use it for?
Okay, let's recap what the problem is that we're trying to solve. We have these users that want to sign up, being unique humans, and we want to verify that. We do that through biometric templates. And the way that works is that for each user that attempts to sign up, we have their authenticated biometric template and need to make sure that it is not matching any of the users that have already signed up before. Now, the problem here is that we don't want to have a big set of biometric templates. So what we instead do is we create secret shares of these templates. And we do this in a way that allows for multi-party computation. And then we can use multi-party computation to compute the uniqueness of each biometric template. The previous setup never needed to multiply a secret value against a secret value, only a known value against the secret value. And for that, we've developed a much more sophisticated version 2 of the multi-party protocol that allows us to compare a secret share template against a secret share template. The design goal for version 2 and onwards is no one ever learns your biometric template except you, which is very powerful and seemingly impossible. But with secret sharing schemes, you can actually achieve this. So what you do is when you sign up with the orb, you get your picture from the orb sent directly to your phone. And you can verify that it's correct because it's signed by an orb. And then you can compute from that the iris code, the biometric template. And from that, you can compute already on your device the secret shares. And all you ever send out are those secret shares, and you only send them out directly to the parties in the MPC setup. Now, because those parties don't collude through a variety of measures, and because none of these parties can receive the other shares, no one except for you will ever know what the biometric template was.
So it's perfect privacy. Can we say that?
I'm quite excited about it. I don't think this level of biometric template protection has been achieved before.